happening tomorrow. New York's Thruway Authority will meet to discuss possible toll hikes. This includes two system-wide hikes of 5% and raising the toll of the Mario Cuomo Bridge by 50 cents per year for 4 years. That would raise the current price of $5.75 to $7.75 by 2027. The Cuomo Bridge replaced the Tappan Zee and connects Westchester and Rockland. If approved, the new tolls would go into effect January 1st, 2024.